pants are cursed.
Heading forward.
That's it, officer. I know it's him. He's wearing our pants.
I can't afford to buy all new school clothes.
Guess that's one more thing you can't stand about your physical life. But he is not wearing them, so you need to get new clothes for the kids.
He's trying to figure out which one is cheaper. Now, my mother was throwing clothes in the box. Fred was thinking outside the box.
He did unbelievable on this test. There's a lot of things to do with the other guy.
At first, I was thinking I could start an investment banking firm. Or maybe franchise a coffee store.
Franchise a coffee store? That is the dumbest idea I've ever heard in my life. A store that sells nothing but coffee? Well, what are you going to open up next? A place that sells nothing but staples? Oh, what's after that? A place that sells everything for 99 cents.
Well, see, that's what I was going to tell you. I sell on being an astronaut. I'm wearing a diaper.
A diaper? You mean you want to fly a rocket, but you're still going to pee in your pants?
Well, they can do it, but I want to see if I can take it.
Nobody can take it, Greg. Don't get the fuck out of my office.
Who's that?
Chris.
Is that happening? I'm not going to remedial class.